overall a pretty simple way to support the crossover tube. Just some metal P-clips and some nut certs.